Each year, many sewer backups are caused in Medicine Hat by the buildup of fats, oils, and grease. Here are some tips for their proper disposal. Let grease or oil solidify in an empty container, then dispose of it in your garbage. Wipe the excess grease from place with a paper towel and keep food scraps out of the sink. Putting fats, oils, and grease through a carburetor does not lessen the problem. For more information, visit medicinehat.ca.